Thinking about starting a nano shrimp tank? Hold on, before you drop in those cute little shrimp, here are the essential steps, common mistakes, and one bonus tip that could make or break your first setup. Why nano shrimp tanks are perfect for beginners. Shrimp tanks are small, beautiful, and low maintenance if you do it right, but they're also fragile. A single mistake in a 5-gallon tank, total disaster. On this channel, we skip the fluff and get to the facts. Stick around till the end, you'll learn what most beginners miss. Number one, essential equipment you'll need. Here's what you'll need to start strong. A 5 to 10 gallon tank, sponge filter plus air pump, quiet and shrimp safe, heater, optional if your room gets cold, thermometer, aquarium light, basic LED is fine, dark substrate, black gravel looks great, live plants, Java moss, anubias, floaters, water conditioner, plus test kit, ammonia, nitrite, pH, optional, driftwood, shrimp tubes, mineral rocks for added aesthetics. Number two, substrate and hiding spots. Shrimp love structure. Use coarse gravel or shrimp safe soil, nothing too sharp. Add mosses, driftwood, rocks, and plants to give your shrimp places to hide, graze, and feel safe. Bonus, plants also improve water quality. Number three, don't skip the cycle. This is where most people go wrong. Shrimp are super sensitive to ammonia and nitrites. Your tank must be fully cycled before adding shrimp. Use bottled bacteria or fishless cycling. Test your water weekly. Number four, best beginner shrimp species. Start with Neocaridina shrimp, like cherry shrimp. They're colorful, hardy, and thrive in a wide range of conditions. Don't mix colors if you want to keep them vibrant. They'll interbreed and fade. Stick to one color line per tank. Number five, common mistakes to avoid. Adding shrimp too early. No filter guard. Shrimp gets sucked in. Overfeeding equals bad water fast. No hiding spots, but a constant stress. Using untreated tap water. Avoid these and your shrimp will thrive. Bonus tip, small changes, big results. Shrimp don't like surprises. Keep water parameters stable, especially temperature, pH, and TDS. Change 10 to 20% weekly with dechlorinated water. Observe your shrimp. Less movement, color loss equals early warning signs. Small consistent care beats big panicked fixes. Ready to build your nano shrimp tank the right way? Comment below with your tank size or shrimp type you plan to keep. And if this helped you, don't forget to like and subscribe. More shrimp safe, beginner-friendly tips are coming soon.